1966.
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we're featuring a foot squad battles match. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, looking forward to this one, Derek. They're coming up against the team in a week today, so it should be a really intriguing contest. They'll need to be at the best, that's for sure. They're going to get a result. I just hope they don't sit back too much.
Griezmann! A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
1-0 then.
Antoine Griezmann.
Now, Rabiot. And that's an important intervention. Far from a good pass. Kevin Malcuit. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the referee says penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. It's going their way, 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 6, Aymeric Laporte.
He's failed to hold it, Neymar. It's with Alan. Beautifully timed. It is to be a throw-in. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Rabiot, and at the back post waiting is Griezmann. And it's 2 for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, Derek, it's all about the cross. It's perfectly weighted, and he attacks the ball. That's the key to that goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
Number 10, Antoine.
Not a good pass. Dembele, real chance. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
It's with Alan. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Getting forward. Robbed them. And he needs to get it out of there. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Taking it forward now, Lukaku. Neymar. Suarez, and that will be the keeper's ball. He needs to get this one up. Not really what you want to see from your keeper, giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Delightful pass. Well, it might still work out for them. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Now Griezmann. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Neymar. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Neymar. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Romelu Lukaku now. Good technique displayed. Decided to come in from the flank. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Ndombele. Really a very poor ball. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Griezmann with it! And up for grabs off the keep. And this time, it's in!
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. Back off.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Now Griezmann. Fine ball from Antoine Griezmann. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's given it straight to the opposition. Matuidi, speculative effort here. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And the referee has given them a corner. It's one corner after another. Well, I'm not quite sure what's happened to Roberto Firmino in this game. Certainly well below his usual high standards.
Well, there can be space found out there. We've seen that. But he just can't seem to free himself from the defenders right now. His team need him to find something if they're going to turn this around.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Mendy. Griezmann. Dembele's in the centre. Throw-ins given. Substitution time it is. And scope for the cross. Well cleared away. Longley. It's a perfect challenge. And possession lost, intercepted. He takes aim. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Can they put it away? Can he do it from miles out? Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And company keeps it out.
Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence. And they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield. And the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Might be able to get in behind the defence. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
This is Neymar. Not giving him a moment's peace. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And he takes on the shot. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Oh, the block from Kompany. He's driven in the corner. Could be a chance to break here. And here's Alan. An abundance of space. Well, it petered out. Now, Rabiot. Nobody has picked up Griezmann. And a goal!
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
10, Antoine Griezmann.
Given away again. And a throw-in it's going to be. Neymar. And that's very bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Dembele. So, 20 minutes to go. Now Griezmann. It's with Mendy. And they are on the move again. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Number 14, Eva Bamiga.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Dembele. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Laporte. Digne. Lacazette at the ready. And a half-baked clearance. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Interesting idea from Suarez. Firmino. They're not cherishing the ball the way they usually do. He needs to get this one away. He's got to get rid of it. Well, goalkeeping adventurism here. That is what you call a gilt-edged opportunity not taken.
Well, you visualise a game before you play it, and I'm pretty sure he probably in his sleep visualised an open goal, and he's just fluffed his lines.
And a substitution in the offing.
Kevin Reinfeldt to be replaced by number 17, Lucas Hernandez.
Given away. Nothing wrong with that idea. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Lacazette. Might be a chance here. A 1v1 situation, and the goalkeeper does his job.
Really good experience there. Picked his time. Really good save.
And now this is Longley. Failed to keep hold of it. From so far away, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. Long range effort, and it wasn't too far off, was it?
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Rabiot. The goals seem to be at his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
Dembele. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A glorious chance. And the goal from Lacazette.
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Here is Willian. Now Mendy. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And now it is truly final. The match is over. Well, he often gets top billing before the match, Antoine Griezmann. But how about post-game now, Lee? Your assessment?
No words, Derek. No words. Well, OK, then, just one. Superb.
Bro, I don't want to listen to her, but she don't want to listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever, this week more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, because it's the same old story.
same old questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Tried to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask back, my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths, man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
Hello, wherever you happen to be, welcome to the Estadio de Gran Canaria. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2.
Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. You never... And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early. Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
Now, Matuidi. Well, Kingsley Coman makes his long-awaited debut for his new club. What should we be looking out for, Lee?
Well, he wants to impress Derek for sure. How does he do that? Well, by being dynamic, want the ball, demand the ball, run at the fullback, commit him, then end product, deliver.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Hernandez. They've given it away. Coman. Savage now. Arnold. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Barella has it. Rabiot. And they are on the move again. You know what? He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't they? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Savage. And now Ramalho. Arnold. Sissoko. Dani Olmo with it. They've given it away. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Christian Stuani. Barella has it. Targets available, cross comes in. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. This is Coman. This might have potential. And just like that, they've lost possession. On the ball, Cucurella. Playing with purpose and control. Thunder's clear. Matuidi. Maximilian Arnold has it. Arnold. Savage now. Christian Stuani. Marco Asensio waiting to pounce. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Beautifully weighted ball. And Coman's in here. He must finish. And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
Sissoko. Now Mendy. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Rabiot! Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
Corner kick played in. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision-making, and he made a decision.